of Vlogmas.
Vlogmas.
So, what are we doing today?
We're going to talk about the things that you can do in our city, which we live in California, but our city is LA. So, there's a lot of things to do here, okay? So, first, we have the little singer in the back. Anyway, first thing, right now we have Disney on Ice. Right now you can get your tickets and go see Disney on Ice. All of the little things that they have there, Donald, Daisy, Mickey, Minnie, everybody's there. Also, they have Breakfast with Santa. Isn't that awesome?
That's
Breakfast
crazy.
With Santa. So what you do is you go early in the morning in Ontario. And they make a breakfast for you, and they have Santa Claus, and they have all this festive music and arts and crafts that they have for the kids. So it's awesome. Another thing is, like, they have the Orange County Light Festival, where you can take your car, you don't have to get out, it's freezing cold over there, and you can just ride through and see all the beautiful lights. It's awesome.
That sounds fun.
It's very fun. And then they have, like, we have Big Bear, so we can be chilling at the beach one day and go drive out to the mountains and have snow. So we have the best of both worlds. So you can go to Big Bear and go skiing and getting on the slopes and show your stuff. It's so much fun.
So come out into Cal or Bay B.
It's where it's at. A lot of things, other things we have is we're going to have our Christmas parade this weekend. Our Christmas parade, which most people will call it the Thanksgiving parade, but it's our Christmas parade and we have it this coming weekend. So if you're out here in Cali, there's plenty of things to do.
There's a lot.
There's plenty of things to do. They also have ice skating that you can go to. We have at the Staples Center, they have, like, the ice skating rink out. I don't know if they're gonna do it this year again, but they have the outdoor ice skating rink, and you can just go for it.
But yeah, it's a lot of things to do out here. Those are just some of the things. Like, they're not even all the things that you can do out here for Christmas.
But if you want to do something like a show, they have the Nutcracker. You can go see the Nutcracker. You can go. We have a lot of, like, musicals in the park and stuff like that. So story time with Santa, they have that. A lot of tree lightings when you want to go shopping. It's just a lot of things to do out here. And on top of that, we have all the wonderful Knott's Berry Farm. They're having their Christmas time. Disneyland is having their Christmas time. And Universal Studios is having their Christmas time. So all of the theme parks are having their Christmas. And you have that to do. So come on down. And like we said, this is our second day on our Vlogmas. So enjoy the ride. Like I said, roll with us. Make sure you like,
comment,
and subscribe
for more fun and entertaining videos to come.
Because over here, we stay lit.
Girl. 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 Be quiet. Say bye, B Squad.
Say bye, B Squad.
Bye, B Squad.
Come give me something, oh. Baby, come give me something, oh.